I do believe Manor Care stands out as a nursing facility in Clark County due to its experienced nursing staff and administrative staff. I think that we have good systems in place to ensure good quality control. I think we've had good feedback from families and patients with their experiences here. We've got a large team of therapists, and I think we have a well-rounded group. My name is Dr. Tim Roddy, and I am an internal medicine specialist, and I love and do a lot of geriatric work throughout my career, and I have been medical director of Salmon Creek Manor Care since it opened, and have thoroughly enjoyed my time so far with Manor Care. My patients who come to Manor Care Salmon Creek have usually they're coming here quite ill, they're often aged. They get multimodality therapies with physical therapy, speech therapy, occupational therapy, and nice social work to help with their discharge planning. They get very aggressive therapies to help them recover from serious illnesses. I just recently had an 85-year-old who was in the hospital for many weeks, recovering from open heart surgery and a valve replacement, who looked fantastic and walked out of here to go back home after aggressive rehab. I do like to refer my patients to Manor Care Salmon Creek when the possibility arises, is because I believe that they're going to get good quality care, as well as the opportunity for me to see my own patients throughout their recovery stay.